Hi, I'm Buck Ferguson.
Tonight's episode isn't just about killing white-tailed deer. It's also about family.
Hey, Buck.
I'll go get him. Make yourself at home.
Make myself at home.
How you doing, son?
Ready to go kill your first white-tailed deer?
All right, Don, you ready to work now?
We're ready. We're rolling.
You know, Don, this will be the greatest video we've ever made.
Nailed it.
I can't believe you're on your first white-tailed deer hunt.
I just hate it when places don't have Wi-Fi.
Can't call Caroline.
Fathers teaching their sons to hunt is a rite of passage as old as time.
I always consider myself more of a Marriott guy.
Now, son, when you see your first white-tailed deer, it's gonna look all cute and fluffy. We can honor the deer, but we can't love it.
This is boring. You know what I could go for? Turkey panini. Paninis are good.
You gotta focus on the deer.
What deer?
Take my hand, and let's go where we
You know why I love these woods? Out here, there's nothing to disturb you.
Amen.
We get there, release me and set me free.
When you find a deer, everything just falls into place.
I can't believe this moment is here. Take the shot.
Caroline.
He doesn't take to hunt now. He may never.
I gotta say, this deer really isn't a priority for me.
I thought if you loved hunting, there would be a way that I could always be in your life.
Why are you recording this, Don?
This is part of the narrative.
I just figured it might make a good midpoint crisis or raise the stakes of the story.
Shut the camera off, Don. Trying to have a moment with my son, okay?
Mom and Greg said that I could call him Dad.
You called Greg Dad?
Yeah, but only like 5 times.
First time I met my girlfriend, she's like, I'm a certified mechanic and a registered nurse. And I'm like, oh, yeah? Well, guess what? I got a busted truck and a heart condition.
You and me have done things the world is going to remember.
Woo! Long way down, Buck.
I think you should probably cover most of this stuff from the other side of the bridge there.
You want me to cross the bridge first,
yeah,
so I can get coverage of you testing out the bridge before anybody crosses it because it's unsafe.
Exactly.
Don't worry, I got it.
Oh, Jesus.